shooting very accurately, very precisely, by coordinates given to us by officers on ground in Gaza Strip. We are doing anything we can to avoid civilian casualties. We don't want any civilian to get hurt, unlike Hamas, it uses their own people as human shields.